not 43. 43 means ke saloma nakarana, this 43. Yes. Many material things together with sasambara chakus. So the information can be found in commentary Sayutta Nikaya, Sayutta Nikaya, Salayana Vaka, Papancha Sutani, commentary's names, Papancha Sutani, commentary on Salayana Vaka. Salayana Vaka means 12 bases are explained there, many suttas, so information is there. So Visuddhimagga here explain only 10 tickets of I, 10 tickets of I, Chakkhuta Sakkala. The Pasara Chakku. Pasara Chakku means the sensitive eye, where sensitive eyes remained, the locations aside, the size of location. Sensitivity is a quality. The size of location, the size of sensitive eye, where sensitive eye remained. Pamana do uka sira mata. The mata here measurement, want to say, like, love, measurement. The love's head, a love's head as a side. Chakhu vinyana dinaya dhara utu dvara bhavan sariyamana deitati. It is performed in this way, served as a vuttu dwara of chakku vinyana isra. Accordingly, is one to say. Hotam bi chetan dhamma sena patina. So, this is Theragatha. Theragatha, Sariputta Theragatha. In Theragatha, this is mentioned in this way. Yena chakku pasadena rupani manupasati. Ma means just addition. Anupasati, want to say. The commentaries, another way also explain. Manupasati. Manu means a subject. Manu means a bhasa. Manu. Manu. Bhasa. Like a manava. Manu. Manu means nara purisa, like that. So, otherwise, rupa ni anupasati must just added, no meaning. Anupasati. The sensitive eye with which one sees or a man sees a visual object, rupa ni visual objects. Rupa is always used, plural, because of the singular is very difficult to see, maybe. Rupani. Chakku means single, using single. Object is used, plural. Chakkhoncha, patecha, rupecha. They are also, chakkhoncha means singular. singular. Rupecha is plural. Or anywhere, this is objects are used plural in this way. So, accordingly, it is said, yena chakku prasadena. With the sensitive eye, with which one sees visual objects. Yena chakku prasadena. Itam chakku prasadam, want to say. That sensitive eye, is small, subtle. Parita means very small, subtle, small and subtle. Small. What is it, the size? Is like the head of a louse. The size of the louse head. The size of head of the louse. Uka sira. Sira means head. Ukasira. Samupama. Sama upama. Similar to the head of a louse. The head of a louse. This is a breta, small, subtle. This Pinaribo Saripoda used. Yena chakku prasade na rupani manupasati. Pratan sukuma etan. So yena etan. This is a relative pronoun, I want to say. Relative pronoun. By means of chakupasara, with the chakupasara, one sees visual object. That chakupasara is small, like the size of a louse, and very subtle, sukuma. And to say. This is regarding to eye, is explained. Explanation is finished. The location is how to sustain, how to remain, which are sustained. Everything's information are given here. So, why it is explained in this way? Since that the eye cannot remain alone. There is the nature of sankhara. There are many conditions, many helping conditions. If there some conditions lose, it also will lose. Sankhara, some is altogether created by all, created by condition to altogether, not one conditions. All conditions are created, together. That is called sankhara. Sankhata. Nibbana is not like that, asankhata. Not created by many conditions together. So depending on conditions, it is remained. Without a condition, they cannot remain. That is the nature of sankhara. Sabi sankhara anichasa, yeah, want to say. Any sankharas, conditioned things, they are conditioned. No? There are many causing conditions. Conditioned things are impermanent, subject to impermanent. To realize the nature of sankhara, the analysis is very important, to know the analysis. Otherwise, eyes is just eye, we say. Eyes beauty or not a beauty, make a beauty like people. Different colors using, different shape, different types, changing. Now it is with plastic surgery. No? Make an open eye. At Atma ein, to one, to three. So, most people love their ein. So, desires more and more. When desires more and more, the karma also will be more. Karma increase, desire, when desire increase. Therefore, cannot be escaped from created things or conditioned things. So we cannot pass over the sankhara, the state of conditioned things. To pass over the state of conditioned things is a nirvana. Not easy to go there. Cannot fly with the aeroplane. Cannot use rocket also. Rocket is the big conditioned thing. Then next paragraphs explain about it. Sensitive ear. Sensitive ear. Sasambara sota. Sasambara sota. Ear means ear together with accessories. Not only sensitive low, sensitive ear alone. It's a remained together with the accessories. With the accessories. Pila is ear hole. Pila. Pila means ear. Sasamara, sola, pila, and all. Inside the ear hole. Inside the ear hole. Tanu tamba loma siti. Surrounded by five brown hairs. Tanu tamba loma. Loma means hairs. Tanu tamba, brown, fine brown. Tanu tamba, fine brown hairs. Achita means surrounded by. Abhiya, surrounded. Tanu tamba, brown hair. Loma, hairs. Tanu tamba, tamba means color, referring to color. Tanu means here, subtle, one to subtle, five, small, and five brown hairs. Tanu tamba, loma. Achita, yeah, surrounded. They are growed such a fine brown hairs inside the whole ear. Enguli vidaka sandani brisi. Enguli vidaka, like a finger stone. Shaped like a finger stone. The place is shaped, formed like a finger stone. In Guni Vidaka. But it's a sota. The sensitive ear is remain there. So, sensitive ear. Where sensitive ear is there. So the ear, sensitive ear, is to be found inside the feature of the ear hole, whether it is accessory, sasambara, in the place that is shaped like a finger stone and surrounded fine brown hairs. So where sensitive ears remained, it is explained. Okay. Hota pakara hi dadu hi ketupakara. Hota pakara hi sa. Like before, faucet, dharana, mandana, vijana kechahi, chatuhi, dadhuhi, like that. Chatuhi, dadhihi, kadiya, gumarawiya, sandharana, bandana, pripajana, samudhirana kechahi, chatuhi, dadhuhi, ketupakara. Like that. Hotapakara hi means sandharana, bandana, pripajana, samudhirana kechahi. But we is abhor. Ava means binding together, adhere. Everything is like that. You see, even the flower is abhorred by batui, like shake. Then adhered by ava, or matured by tejo. And motion means such a shape cannot be spread others, remained in according to this shape. This is the power of air, the power of air. So referring to that, Oda Pakara hi means Sandarana, Banana, Pribhajana, Smudarana, Gecha, Hich, Tuhi, Taduhi, Rifar, Ketupakara. Consolidated by four elements. Chat udu chaita harehi upatambiya mana. Supported by udu chaita ahara. Supported by udu chaita ahara. Or consolidated by udu chaita ahara. Ayuna anupri pali anupaliya mana. Paliya. Paliya palaya mana is different. Paliya means like specifies, you specify. Palaya means activates. Paliya mana to be protected by. Protected by. You know, protected by physical life. Vanadihi priyuta, like a vanagana rasadihi priyuta, vanagana, furnished by kala isra. So the all material qualities together, without these material qualities, since that iya cannot remain, so all together, it's unitedly. Sota vinyana dhina yatharaha uthu dvara bhavam sarya mana. Sota vinyana dhina uthu dvara. This is, yatharaha uthu dvara bhavam sarya mana. Subs. It remained subs as a face and toe, accordingly, of the unconsciousness extra. You see, any process, this ear base is performed as the base of ear consciousness. Ear consciousness. Ear consciousness. For others means, you see, samadhichana and sandiranas, for them, that's as a toe. Chavanas also toe. Because of all mental process regarding arise towards these a sound object, they are using the two of ears. So, using of the two of ears. In that case, the two is sensitive ear. Sensitive ear performed as a dose of this consciousness. Consciousness. Vuttu dvara bhavam sarayamana. For sota vijnana, its base is performed as a base. For others, it is performed as a do. Yeah? As a do. Because of panchadvara vachanas dos, panchadvara vachanas dos, he has a sensitive ear as a do. But panchadvara vachanas base is not sensitive ear. It is a base is hariyavatu. Sambadejana, sandirana, also hariyavatu. Otapana, javana, these are depending on hariyavatu. The vatu is specially served for only ear consciousness. For other consciousness is served as a do. As a do. This is called yathāraha. Yathāraha. We must know the God. Chakku vijñāna dīna yathāraha. You see, mental process is chakku vijñāna, sota vijñāna, samadhijjana, sandhīrana, uttāpana, javana, dvārāvana. In chakku vijñāna, also in this way, chakku vijñāna, samadhijjana, sandhīrana, uttāpana, javana, dvārāvana. For this, it is do. For eye consciousness, is it? It is served as a wood base and do both. That is called yathāraha. Accordingly, we must know accordingly. Without a sensitive eye, base and doors cannot be used for those consciousness. So, that is the explanation. So, sota vijnana dina yathāraha vatu dvara bhava. Vijnana dina adi. Isra is referring to the mental process and the iyato. The same mental process for iyato. Then, sasambara kāna vilasa, sambha, sasamara, with the accessory, together with the accessory. The sensitive nose to be found inside the feature of the nose hole. Kāna vila, nose hole. With it, or together, it is accessories. It's accessories. Achapata santani patisi, place shaped like a goat's hoof. Acha means a coat. Hoof, pata means achapata. Achapata santani, shaped like a goat's hoof. Goat's hoof. It can be found sensitive nose. This also yatavoda bakara yatavoda bakarupa karupatamba nupalana brivara. So this is brief use, no? Yatavoda bakara upakara, upatamana, anupalana, parivarita. So, join it together, you see. No? Upakara means by four elements, like that. Sandarana, banana, pribhajana, smudhirana, function. Upatamana means uduchaitahi, harehi upatamana. No? Upatamana. Uduchaitahari upatamana. consolidated by Udu-citta-ahara. Then, anupaliya-mana, protected or sustained by physical life. Pribhuta, kandara-sadhi pribhuta, furnished by the kala esra. Chakhu vinyana dina yatharaha vuthu dvarabhava sariyamana tetati. It is stand or remained serving as a vuthu dvara accordingly for nose consciousness esra. He also must be for kana vinyana, it is placed as a vuthu in dvara for others. For other mental state, for other consciousness, it is played as a door. For nose consciousness, and patient door. For others, mental process belong to nose door, as a door, perform as a door. Sariyamana, deity. There is information of kana. Sasambara jiva majasa upari upala dalekha santani padhise. Jiva. The sensitivity is to be found at the middle of the feature of the tongue. The feature of the tongue, jiva majasa, tongue. With it is accessory, sambara accessory. Together with it is accessories. Upala talega santana padisi. And the breeze is shaped like lotus petal tip. The lekha, ekha means here, tip, petal tip, the lekha, obla the lekha santani patisi. Yatha oda pakara upakara upatamba tambana anupalana priwara. Briefly talk about. First said before is upakara as assisted, upatthavana consolidated, anupalana protected, privarita furnished in this way. Furnished. It is stand serving as a basin to or accordingly to of accordingly sub accordingly as a to basin to of the tongue consciousness isra. We must know accordingly and mental process. This is sensitive. Time is played as a do, present do for tongue consciousness, for others as a do. This is sensitive time. This sensitive body. Shavatapana imasmin kaye upadhena rupanama ati sabata. This, as far as in the body, in this body, physical body, where there is metta that is clung to, upadena rupa. Upadena rupa. Here means, upadena means, pono kama enkilisa. Protato kama enkilisa. Upadena means, kamecha metta. Kamabhon, Kamabhon metas ako, upadena rupa. Kamechan upadena rupa. No? Upadena means referring to Kamechan. Upadena rupa. So, as far as in this body, as far as Kamabhon metas remained, no? Everywhere, where Kamabhon metas remained, that is the meaning, spreading all Kamabhon metas in the bodies. All Kamabhon metas. So, Yavata imasmain kaye upadena rupa ati sabata. Sabata. Everywhere, no? Everywhere, where there is a metta that is clinging to, or where there is Kamabhon metas. In sabata can be found the sensitive bodies. Sensitive bodies. Kappasa tali saniho viya is a remain like a liquid that is soaked in layer of cotton. Kappasa. Pisu kappasa. Here use kappasa. Kappasa and pisu, the same meaning. Kapasa patali. And former use pisu patali. No? Now you can get it 2 watts. Pisu patala. Kapasa patala. Kapasa patala. Physical body where there is met is a liquid that soaked a layer of cotton. Layer of cotton. Like a liquid, saneha. Saneha also can be said, this is a saneha. Informa is a use tela. Yeah, sometimes a saneha also, why? No? Yeah, used liquid. So, okay, and like a liquid that is soaked in the layer of cotton. Hota pakarupa kara. Hota pakara upakara. So, referring to this, chatuhi, tatuhi, kitupakara, referring to that. Upatamana, utuchetahari, upatamiya mana, ayuna pripaliya mana, vanakana rasadihi privuta. So, referring to this, pakara, upakara, upatamana, anubalana, privarova, hodova, kayo. Masajulayin, therefore, priwarowa hodowa. Consolidations, maintenance, and the way of aforesaid two. It is duly serves. Accordingly serves both as a physical basis, as a tool for body consciousness, and the rest. So, kaya vinyada di na yatharahan utu dvara bhavon sariya mano tetati. All realities, many matter, plays accordingly, perform their function accordingly, like a machine. Like I'm saying, and our bodies. Utu dvara bhavon sariya mano tetati. Vamika udaka kasa kama sivatika sankhata sa gochara nina viya Ahi susumara pekhi kokura singala rupari sa gochara nainawa eti chakhariyo tatava simni. Sapanagopama sota. No? Sada nikaya, there is a sapanagopama. Chapanagopama sota. Chapanaka. Six animals. According to six animals, Six toes, six sensitive, six chakhu sota gana jiva kaya manasa, given simply this. You can read this, Chappanagopama, simply also six animals. And Sayuddha Nikaya, Salaranavaka Sayuddhas. So, like a snake, Ahi is a snake. Susumara, crocodile, Pekhi, bats, Kokura, dogs, Singala or Sigala, jackals, jackal, Ahi, Susumara, Pekhi, Kokura, Singala. He has only fight. Ahi, Susumara, Pekhi, Kokura, Singala. No. Five animals here. So, like a snake, crocodile, bats, dogs, and jackals, that gravitate to their own respective resort. They have a resort. Ahis, so, to Tamai Mounts, Wamika. Tamai Mounts. Swata Udaka, Akasa, space, Kama, village, Sivatika, China grounds, like that. So that the eyes Isra should be regarded as a gravitating to their own respective resort, that is Dusi, Visvedita, and so on. So, accordingly, similar to that, Vamika, Udaka, Akasa, the sky, Kokura, Singala, Rupadi, Sakochara, Nena. Eyes are always inclined towards the visual object. Sensitive ear, inclined towards the sound, like that, accordingly. Iti cekhariyo tatapa. Here, only sensitive matters are five. Therefore, five animals are explained here. Not six. So mana, if it added to mana, it's a six animals will be here. You can read this Sapanakopama Sutta. The Buddhas give it in this give it simile. Iti cakariyoti tatava. Then this passage. Tato pritu presupana rubarisu. Tato presupana. As a regards to visual object, Isra. See, now chakhu sota gana jiva kaya, five sensitive material qualities are already explained in detail. Now wish to deal with rupa sota gana rasa according to the order. Therefore, the door praise as regards visual data which come next. rupadis visive object. Chakku padihanana lakana rupa. Chakku padihanana lakana rupa. Visive object has the characteristic of impinging on the eye, reflecting on the eye. It is individual characteristic. When you contemplate in meditation practice, you can meditate in this way, rupas. Rupas. What is a rupa? This visual object, it is a reflect on the eye. The metta, it is a reflect on the eye. Characteristic impinge on the eye. What is impinge on the eye? What is reflect on the eye? It's called rupa here. On seeing, oh, this is reflect on my eye. The eye, reflect on the eye. So, chakku padihanana. It is a characteristic, it's a chakku padihanana. Impingement of sensitive eye. Impinging on the eye. Chakku vinyanasa visaya bhava rasa. Its function is to be the objective field of the eye consciousness. Eye consciousness arises towards that object. So, eye consciousness fits to the object. When eye consciousness arises, it arises towards the visible object. So, it is visaya. Visaya means it is phi, or object of eye consciousness. This aramana paccayo, rupa is performed as a aramana paccayo of the eye consciousness. Without the object, eye consciousness cannot arise. When it arises, it is depending on the object. So, when object comes into being, depending on the object, based on sensitive eye. From base, sensitive eye base. Sensitivity. From the base of, based on sensitive eye towards the visual object. Eye consciousness comes to be. Come out from base of sensitive eye towards the visible object. So it is look like something which is depend. So aramana paccaya, alambana, so the pulling, taking. When the basa who cannot rise up itself, he pulled a rope and rise up. In this way, citta, without the object, it cannot rise up, cannot appear. So, pulling, taking the object, it is coming to be. It is going to rise, going to rise. Therefore, the base is the visaya bhava. It is served, performed as a object of eye consciousness. Tasewa gochara pachupatthana. Tasewa means referring to chakku vinyanasa. Only that chakku vinyana. So, gochara pachupatthana. It is a manifestation, is as a result of the two result. Gochara means where it wandered, like a metal, the counts around on the metal, having their food. So gochara. Gochara means the term is cow means a cow. Chara means wandering. Where cows wanders. That's a meadow. Cows feed. They searching for food. So this consciousness, unconsciousness also surrounded in the object. The rupa is where. Visual object is where their consciousness is wandered. Repeatedly seeing, thinking this way. Chatu Mahabhuta Pratthana. There is proximate cause, it is proximate cause, it is four Mahabhuta. Because of without a Mahabhuta, without a rising Mahabhuta, kala or form alone, visual object alone cannot arise. Therefore, together with the Mahabhuta. So Mahabhuta is Mahabhuta Upada Rupana. Nesya bhaje na bhajeyo. So hajat nesya bhaje na bhajeyo. Mahabhuta Upada Rupana. So in this way, Mahabhuta Pratthana. Yatha cetan tatha sabhani pi upada rupani. So is want to say brief. All following kinds of derivative matters are the same as this. So Mahabhuta Pratthana, all are Mahabhuta Pratthana, want to say. Tatha sabhani yatha bana viseso ati tatha vakama. And where there is a different, we shall mention it. If not different, we never mention. So yatabana we say so tata wakama. We will talk where there is different proximate cause. At the time we will talk. If it's the same, we will not talk. Tayita nilam bitagandi adivasena anika vita. This visual object is various kind. As a, according to the color, blue, yellow, and so on. So, visual object is can be seen in this way as a color. As a form, also. Tamasangani Bali is a form also together. So kala and form together. Long and short, sake and round, square, like that, all are visual forms. Adivasena, anika vita, many types. Okay, let us stop here today.